Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for November the 24th of 2020, well, it is titled the Helix Nebula from CFHT. So what do we see here? Well, this is an image taken by CFHT, which is the Canada-France-Hawaii Telescope. And it shows what we know as the Helix Nebula. And this is an example of a planetary nebula. Now, a planetary nebula is what most stars in the universe will eventually become at the end of their lives, including our own sun. And what will happen is when a star exhausts its fuel, its core will collapse down, and the central star towards the very center here is in the process of collapsing to become a white dwarf, an extremely dense remnant of the star containing the majority of the mass, but only about the size of the Earth. So while it may be the size of the Earth, it is many times denser and much hotter, emitting lots of ultraviolet radiation that energizes the outer layers. Now, while the core collapsed, the outer layers expanded outward and the star became a red giant and a red supergiant star, and eventually became unstable to the point where the outer layers have been expelled out into space. And that is what we see here, with the central core still there where the original star was, and the outer layers expanding outward. And as we can see different layers here, it becomes apparent that the material did not get all expelled at one time, that it must have occurred over multiple times that the material was expelled out into space. As you can see, some towards the outer edges, that's a little further away, and other sections a little closer in. So it almost gives it this helical pattern, which is why it gets its name as the Helix Nebula, as you can imagine, kind of spiraling in down towards the compact star down at the center. Now, this is eventually what our sun will do at the end of its life, but we don't have to worry about that now, because we've got over 5 billion years before the sun gets to this point. And actually, long before that, the sun will have become hot enough that the Earth would no longer be habitable. And as the sun continued to expand, eventually it will completely engulf the Earth, and we will become a part of it. So in a way, someday, billions of years from now, we will all become part of a planetary nebula when our sun becomes something quite similar to the Helix Nebula that we see today. So that was our picture of the day for November the 24th of 2020. It was titled the Helix Nebula from CFHT. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be Andromeda Rising. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.